cyber attacks are on the rise, targeting individuals, businesses, and the critical systems that we rely on every day. To outpace the speed of these evolving threats to our grid, the Department of Energy has joined industry and the National Renewable Energy Laboratory, or NREL, to accelerate cyber innovation that will secure tomorrow's energy systems and implement clean energy defense by design. Introducing the Clean Energy Cybersecurity Accelerator, making cyber innovation possible at the speed of threat. Next level security requires new ideas and wide-scale collaboration. The Cyber Accelerator achieves both by uniting public and private expertise on high priority threats and by validating solutions that provide high performance mitigation and response. New solutions are fast-tracked to industry using some of the nation's most advanced capabilities for evaluating future energy systems located at NREL. With a leading-edge cyber range, novel technologies are assessed in a highly realistic simulation environment and evaluated against attacks that could paralyze power systems across the world, all from the safety of a controlled laboratory. With proven validation, these technologies will form the defense of the modern clean energy systems of tomorrow and create a future grid that is secure by design. The Clean Energy Cybersecurity Accelerator is helping to develop new technologies to secure next-generation energy systems everywhere.